and pictures also. Because what we are protesting against is the Chinese locking students of the University of Nairobi out of the class with their teacher. We cannot allow, because this facility was constructed in order to ease the pressure that was there. We couldn't have a place where we would learn. But still, the Chinese are coming and they claim, and I want people to understand this clearly, they claim they bought 2 floors in the tower, University Tower. 2 floors. University has given them land, they have constructed their headquarters, Confucius Institute, along the Brighton Way, which is a huge facility, perhaps only 2 acres of land. Yet, they're closing us out. Where do we go? We go to land under trees?
No.
Is this Chinese colonialism?
No.
Colonization?
Yes.
They have gone too far. We know the Indian, Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi Foundation, built education, gambling building, and they gave it, donated it to the university in the early 70s. UNESCO built education building, gave it to the university. The Israelis did the UNESCO, they gave it to the university. Many institutions donate to this university, but the Chinese have come to grab the university. It's not right. They cannot.